Well, hello everybody, I am Shitanshu from Dream Abroad, and today in this video we're going to talk about a path-breaking immigration opportunity for all of those people who want to study abroad. Many of you who have just started your search for studying abroad, UK is a great option because of the new work visa that it has introduced. So obviously there are many great options apart from UK, like Canada, US, Europe, Australia, maybe in somewhere in Middle East, but what UK has introduced is a path-breaking visa opportunity, because after completing your studies, it will give you an opportunity to find work without any restrictions. Yes, there are so many different benefits of this postgraduate work visa. We will talk about this in this video. Because the name of the channel is Dream Abroad, it gives me a leverage not just to talk about Canada, but about around the world. We all have one common goal, one common dream. We want to maybe work, study, or settle abroad. So in this video, we're going to talk about the UK work visa. Maybe if you ruled out UK as your international study destination, this video might change your mind forever. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Okay, so what is this visa all about? This is a postgraduate visa. It is also termed as graduate route visa. It is given to those international students who've completed their studies in UK. So maybe you've completed your bachelor's or your master's. So if you've completed your graduation or your post-graduation from UK, then you would be eligible to get a 2-year work visa. And if you've completed your PhD, then you would be eligible to get a 3-year work visa. Now, there are tons of benefits of these visas because there is absolutely no restriction, just that you should have completed your higher studies, that means your graduation, master's, or your PhD from a UK college or a UK university. And guys, the great news is that this is not an announcement. This visa route is now open for all of those international students who've completed their studies from UK from 1st of July 2021 onwards. So that's a great thing about it. And apart from that, there are tons of benefits. Let's talk about them one by one. So the greatest point, the job offer is not required from any organization. You've just passed out from your college. The biggest barrier in getting a work visa is that you should have a job offer from a company in order to work in a particular country. But this visa offers you the opportunity that without a job offer, you can actually get the 2-year work visa. Are there any restrictions that can you work only for a particular type of job? No. You can search and work for literally any job if you have this visa. If, let's say, you completed your graduation in mass communication, but you want to work in the food industry, you're welcome. You can do that with this visa. Such a great relaxation, right? Does your university or college needs to sponsor your application? Again, the answer is no. Your university or college does not need to sponsor your work visa application. In fact, it does not need any sponsor. Next question, is there a salary cap? Again, the answer is no. You can work for literally any job, and maybe you can get a low salary. Sometimes in certain visas, there is a condition that you should have a salary of above a certain threshold level, but here there is no condition like that. You can work for any job and you can get even a low level salary. Maybe you want to work in the food industry after completing your graduation in mass communication. That's totally fine. Without the experience, you might get low salary there. That is totally fine. No problem with that. Is there a time limit until when you have to find a job? And what if you got one job but you want to switch to another job? So the answer to the first question is again, no. You can take as long as you want to get your first job after completing your graduation if you have this visa. And switching jobs is also not a problem. You can switch job without any effect on your visa. How many people would be getting this work visa? There's absolutely no quota or no cap on how many students would be getting this work visa in an year. If you're eligible, you can apply for it. There's no upper cap, no limit that this is the number of people who can get this visa in any particular year. What will happen after your graduate route visa expires? So at the end of your two-year period, you need to apply for the Tier 2 General Work Visa. That work visa has certain conditions that you should have a job offer, you should have a salary above the certain threshold. But for this visa, you don't need to care about those factors. So after your visa gets completed, your two-year term gets completed after getting this visa, then you have to apply for the Tier 2 General Work Visa. You cannot renew the graduate work visa after this visa expires. You have to apply for the Tier 2 General Work Visa, and of course this two-year time I hope would be enough for anyone to find a job that makes him or her eligible for that next category of visa. What about those international students who are doing remote studies because of the travel restrictions? So because of the pandemic, many travel restrictions have been applied and not everyone was able to travel to their international destination. UK also recognizes that, and that is the reason why it has given an exception in this case. If your course began in 2020-21 academic year, then you'll have to land in Canada before 27th of September 2021. And if your course begins in the 2021-22 academic year, then you have to land in Canada before 6th of April 2022 in order to be eligible to apply this visa. When do you need to apply for this visa? You need to apply for this visa before your study visa expires. So all of those students, it's a great news for you. Before your study visa is going to expire, you have to apply for this visa and you would be getting this visa very easily. So guys, these were some of the details of this visa, rather some bullet points. I tried to cover most of the questions that might pop up in your mind regarding this visa. If you have any questions, you can still put it down in the comment section below. However, I'm not an expert, but I'll try to do my research and try to answer your query. As this visa has just started and as and when people get to know about it, I'm sure that many people would be attracted towards UK to pursue their higher education in UK. I'm pretty sure that there would be a huge competition going forward because of this visa. It's a great opportunity for all of those people who would be completing their studies in UK. So after you complete your bachelor's or master's from UK, you'll get this two-year time during which you have to get your desired job, which makes you eligible for the Tier 2 General Work Visa. Guys, I really hope that this information and this video would be very useful for you. If you are interested in immigrating to UK, if you're interested to pursue your higher education in UK, this would give you a lot of confidence because yes, 2 years is a big amount of time you can, you know, spend over there, and you can find a desired job and apply for the next level of visa. That's it guys, that's it for this video. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up button. If you have any questions, any comments, as I told you, please put it down in the comment section below. Also, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, I request you to please click the subscribe button. It's very important for any YouTuber. Statistics do matter. I regularly bring you those important videos that can help you immigrate and settle abroad. Thanks a lot for watching this video.